A 7-year-old Indianapolis girl home with her family now after experiencing what doctors call a freak accident that nearly killed her. Last month, she was playing at a friend's house when a blow dart went inside her nose and became embedded in the base of her skull. She underwent surgery within hours of the accident. Doctors say the dart was in the base of the skull right next to an important blood vessel. They say the accident could have been fatal if the dart had gone deeper. They say it's a miracle that it didn't. Her mom, who is actually an ICU nurse, says she's grateful to the team of doctors and nurses at Riley Hospital for Children who saved her daughter's life.
It was in a deep location. It was in the base of the skull, and it was right next to a very important blood vessel. And the amazing part was, when I saw the pictures, the first thing I wanted to say is, how is she doing? And it was miraculously, I mean, she was perfectly normal.
Every single step of this, even at the time when we didn't realize it, there has been a blessing behind every piece of this situation. I don't know how much luckier any one person or family can be.